units are en route to the suspect's location.
Close the bastard off!
Squad, do any other units still have a visual? Through one central command, you can control all of your household devices. Online access is a simple click away. At Home Electronics, we make your lives simple.
This year's World's Best Taxidermy and Fish Whittling Tournament is right around the corner. And it's looking to be our biggest and fiercest show ever. Register early for our bone-cutting discounts. Or take your chance in hunting for admission at the door.
Welcome back. This is Trisha Tate.
And Shauna.
And Shauna, of course. So for those of you living under a rock and that don't know what's coming up,
girl, you have to be living in a cave not to know. You have to be living in Old Thomas' old crib, you know what I'm saying?
We're going to have Bobo Dakes in the house.
Good Lord.
That's right. Bobo Dakes himself is going to be sitting right across from us, right here.
Now, y'all know that I promised the ladies to get his shirt off. Because I know the ladies want to see what's going on under all that.
I don't even know what to say right now.
I don't know if the play is going to play, but I made a promise, and you know that Trisha's always got your back. So stay tuned, and we'll see what we can see.
I know he's got my back whenever he wants to.
You mean your backside? Is that what you're saying? He can have your backside?
I mean, he can have whatever damn side he wants.
My goodness, girl. You got all red right now. You can't see her right now, but she's like one of those bright red tomatoes. What's going to happen when he's actually here?
Oh, Lord, oh, sweet man of Jesus. I'm seeing.
Oh my God.
Okay, someone's shooting!
This is fucking nuts!
No, hold it together.
Stop, just stop.
Stay out of the way!
Suspect now.
the suspect.
Nothing this way. Any sign of him?
Made intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how primate do?
Rock the bridge. K-66 at the...